here's our point. We just want you to know that anyone can take the Lord's Supper with us. If you've made that profession, that taken that step of faith in Jesus, you've asked for forgiveness in His name, then you're welcome to take the Lord's Supper with us. There's six stations throughout the sanctuary. Just grab the bread, grab the juice. Don't eat and drink it there. Bring it back to your seat. Sit down. Then once we've had a chance to pray, a chance to reflect, we'll take it together as a church family. As you're ready.
Salvation, Spirit.